kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I 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 kick it?
Yes, you can.
Well, I'm gone.
I was really enthusiastic about it, and the same with Mr. Goodson, and a lot of the head teacher at the school as well were very enthusiastic about the programme, because as well as linking communities, what we're doing today, also it teaches very important lessons like healthy eating, healthy lifestyle, as well as the practical enjoyment of the football.
We give some people something to do. You know, the amount of times we get calls to groups of kids hanging about, people ring up saying that the drug dealing, they're causing crime, they're doing this, that and the other. When you get there and you speak to them, he's bored, he's got nothing to do. So, you know, it's a win-win situation. If we can get these kids into doing something rather than hanging about on street corners, hopefully it's a win-win situation for everybody.
The Zesh Rehman Foundation was founded on three underlying principles: to promote football as a tool for enhancing community cohesion, to support young Asian participation in all aspects of football, and finally to encourage youngsters from all backgrounds in becoming positive role models to future generations. The Zesh Rehman Foundation aimed to inspire youngsters from all backgrounds to uncover their true potential through activities such as coaching and mentoring. In doing so, they will explore new careers and opportunities within football and the sports industry. Through employing football as a pathway for personal and social progression, the foundation aimed to educate the disadvantaged and encourage their involvement within society. The foundation also aims to offer assistance in boosting community relations, creating opportunities for communities to engage with one another and make decisions which best impact their needs.
Well, I think the role is that both Zesh and myself think there's not enough young Asian players coming through, and it's to break down barriers to make them see that being a Muslim in particular, that you can play football as well and come through and make it as a career. Unfortunately, I think Zesh is a dying breed. I think a lot of the footballers are very self-centred, but certainly Zesh isn't, and it's nice, and that's why I got involved, really, to, you know, pay back a little bit of what Zesh is putting into it.
Yeah, I've got a big feeling that, Zesh's foundation is going to go worldwide. I don't doubt that at all, because the Asian community is a huge, huge community, not only in England but in, you know, other countries. And I think the impact that he has made in football has been big anyway. I just think for the work that he'll be doing with the foundation, I think that will eclipse his football career. And I think if you can leave some sort of legacy in terms of what you use your life for, then why not to use it to help other people, young or old, to fulfil dreams and ambitions in their own lives.